What do you mean am I going to push it? This is Dr. Philip Dry, supplemental log for February 1st, 2012. I'm on 169th Street, and guess what? I done caught a nice, cute couple. That's what I'm talking about. You know I want that date. I'm 55 years old, and I want a date with that 22-year-old Nikita. I don't want that ass like that. You know what I want? To act like she's a fucking virgin and go serve them freaking papers that bust everybody else in fucking court. That's the mayor and everybody else. But I want to do a skit, and they're going to hold the camera. But it's going to be two skits in one. You get a freaking bonus on YouTube, MySpace, every fucking body. Come on now. And make sure you get the tie, see?
Okay.
The whole thing is about this tie. I'm a black guy. I was adopted by Russians. I'm a French guy in America. I look like a black nigga piece of shit. Life is fucked for me. Guess what? Bam! That's what it took. So all you motherfuckers with self-esteem issues. I don't have a fucking problem. You understand me? Let me help. I know I'm an ugly motherfucker, but I ain't fucked in 10 years. And I ain't jacked off either.